Somebody sent me this. It's about what I've recently discovered, the importance of rolling the forearms.
And you're going to let those arms come down and twist?
Let them start twisting. Ah, you help.
What he's doing is common. These good golfers these days are taught to have a super flat follow-through by holding on to the grip.